Hello and welcome to Project Up Now, the New Year special. A bit too early for a New Year special, only a few days, but to be honest, I'm really, really excited about this new chapter in the channel. You see, for a channel that has the word art right in the title, the amount of art I have shown you so far is dangerously low, but that changes now with Welcome to the Museum. The title might be a work in progress, probably change it in the future. I take suggestions. The idea is, every month I will take you to a different museum, starting with the Beaney House of Knowledge and Art in Canterbury, Kent. Please enjoy!
First we start at the Garden Room, dedicated to the work of prominent Canterbury-born artist Thomas Sidney Cooper, who famously painted cattle. I think the real challenge was to get the animals to model for him, particularly the cows, they can be real divas. The garden room has more than just cattle paintings, like a teddy bear who protected a child named Jennifer Baker during World War II, or the hooded crow, and my personal favorite, the stone carving of a dog chasing its tail. Taking pictures of your pet in medieval times was nuts, plus imagine carrying such a heavy stone just to show everyone how cute is your good boy. Now, as we go upstairs, we see this beautiful window filled with religious art. Behold, the myth, the legend, the man, the one and only, Beaney! Now, we are at the Explorer's Collector's Room, where treasures from around the world can be appreciated, artful stone carving and beautiful antique pieces, and thus that makes one wonder, why don't we dress like that anymore? Thank you. My favorite from this room is all the Egyptian pieces. All the things I could tell you about ancient Egypt will get my channel banned, all I want. Personally, I would prefer to adopt a living cat, but to each their own. Now, we find ourselves in a temporary gallery, celebrating the work of Peter Firmin and Oliver Postgate, the Small Things Gallery. Previous to my visit, the only one I was familiar with is Basil Brush, but I didn't know about the books, only the TV show, which is one of the funniest things I ever seen in my life. Let me know in the comments which ones from this gallery did you know before. Now we are the People and Places and the Materials and Masters galleries, which in a way you could consider them both as just one big gallery, where the frames are flamboyant, the ladies are beautiful, and the men are not. In addition to the wonderful paintings here, we find sculptures, creepy dolls with their super expensive furniture, fancy crockery sets, and so much more. Thank you. These Canterbury Terrace spoons are without a doubt one of the coolest things ever, and if anyone would have told me they were characters in a Dungeons & Dragons campaign, I would have believed them. Even now, I might believe it.
Thank you.
just as this is the beginning of something new and exciting for Project Up Now, which coincidentally is taking us to the past, we're starting a new year. Let us remember the good things that happened and the lessons we learned from the not so good, but always looking to the future. I wish you all a happy and full of art 2022. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.